Hey, what's going on YouTube? It's Nick from NoobKill coming at you with another Madden video today. So guys, very exciting. We got another blockbuster player in the game. We will be opening up a lot of boomer bust packs to try to pull ourselves Patrick Peterson. I really want to give a huge thank you and a huge shout out, of course, to EA Sports and the Game Changer program that did provide me with the Madden cash so we can go ahead and open up all these big packs. But before we get on to the big pack opening and all that stuff, I do want to go over some information that we did learn about today from our community manager, Nick. So big ups to him for posting on Mudhead. That's where I'm seeing it right now. I'm guessing he posted on the Reddit as well. But as you guys know, he does do the live stream with Good Morning Madden. Good Morning Madden is the live stream that the console Madden does every single morning for the regular days of the week, not including weekends, I believe. My boy Kralo, Z Farrells, Gibbs is running that as well. It's a bunch of good stuff for, of course, console. And at the end of the streams, they usually have Nick come on if there's going to be content. And there's been a lot of content coming out for Madden Mobile with Ultimate Free. So it's been going on a lot. They do a lot of giveaways at the end of the streams as well. So if anybody wants to go and get some free stuff, they do stream every single morning. I think it starts at 10:30 a.m. Eastern time and it runs until like 11 a.m. Eastern time. So yeah, the Madden EA Twitch page, the Madden EA Madden Twitch page, I think it is called. That's where you guys can check it out. Now, Nick said he's not going to be in office in the morning. He has something to do with a work function. So they recorded the Madden Mobile segment. So they're going to post that as a video tomorrow, but he did give us a heads up to what's going to be going on, so that's pretty great. And we got new masters coming on Saturday, so that is what the candy canes, that is what, where's the map, that is what the candy canes are about. So that is what the 21st is going to be like. You guys see the camera wheel was question marks before. I don't know what else is going to change here because it says UF and then a bunch of question marks on the bottom. So something's going to happen on Saturday, and that is going to be brand new masters. Now, he doesn't reveal in this post right here how many masters are there going to be and who the players are. He just says, yo, come back tomorrow. We're going to have that like VOD on the Twitch page. So I'll make a video for you guys as well to keep you guys in tune with all that stuff. But yeah, we got new masters coming out tomorrow. They already revealed who the primetime players are. So if you guys are wondering about those, there is one big thing. There's going to be no legends this weekend. That's just because the team has really been focusing on, of course, Ultimate Freeze, and they want to spend time with the family and all that stuff for the holiday. So you gotta respect that, you obviously, right? Everybody deserves a break, especially around Christmas time. But yeah, so that's big news. On Saturday is going to be the drop of new masters. So I know right now the game feels really, really empty right here, but we got masters coming along the way. And like I said, I don't know what anything else like that is about masters. There will be a stream going on Saturday and Sunday from one of my I guess other game changers, iLogic. So shout out to him. He's going to be giving away a total of 19 presents, guys, and 19,000 gems. So if you guys want to get a chance to get a free diamond gift and a 1,000 gem per winner, check out the stream on Saturday and Sunday. But yeah, that's basically all I wanted to go over very quickly. Try to make it as quick as possible. Just a little quick recap. We're getting masters on Saturday, so we got big content coming out on Saturday. And then there is going to be no legend players this weekend, but at least we got the masters, right? And I'm guessing, guys, Friday we should see 94 overall wide receivers. My guess is he's going to be 94 because the only 94s are going to be the quarterbacks. Could that'd be kind of sucky, but whatever. 94 overall, it should be, or wide receivers should be dropping this week. We already know Randy Moss is on the list, so he's going to be one of them, and all that good stuff. So yeah, let's go ahead and get into the pack opening. You can see we have Patrick Peterson right here. 92 speed, insane, all the goodness, 94 man coverage, 90 zone, and 90 awareness and agility, and 91 acceleration. So really, really great stats. What does his video card look like? We got Shy Tuttle in the bottom. His video is going on right now. Him stiff arming Matt Ryan. But yeah, those, Tuttle and, of course, Davis are nothing new. But here we go. Picking off Jared Goff, maybe? No, not a pickoff. Oh, a tip. A tip, and then he catches it. Okay, I don't even know what's going on there. The video is so small on the card. But he gets a pick six, I'm guessing. A tip off. But yeah, we're going to try to pull him today. So as per usual, we have 38 of the Boomer Bust packs to open up. Why I do 38, guys, is because every single Boomer Bust pack does cost a total of 200 Madden cash. And you can only buy these cards with Madden cash. Unfortunately, you can buy them out straight for 7,500 Madden cash. And right here, 38 packs is equal to 7,600. So we're kind of doing like, is it better to do the boomer bust or to buy them out straight? when Christian McCaffrey came out first, we opened up all 38 and we ended up with a big goose egg. We got absolutely nothing. Now, the two benefits, the benefits of each. One, buying him out straight, because like I said, there's no gem route. So if you're gonna get him, you're gonna buy him out straight. You know exactly what you're getting. You know you're getting the 93 overall master. But on top of that, yes, it is 7,500 man cash, but you also get yourself a bunch of workshop. I think you get like one guaranteed workshop player, you get a bunch of Field of Freeze players, and then all like the toy items, like a trophy, and you get some other things as well. So you get an abundance of things, plus you also get your 93 overall card, but it is 7,500 mana cash. Now, if you're doing the boomer bust route, you're probably not doing what I'm doing right here, which just open up 38 packs, just because, like I said, this video was powered by EA Sports and the Game Trader program. So I have the mana cash to do these tests, right? But you're probably not going to buy 38, because if you were, you'd rather just go ahead and buy them out straight. Because I'm only getting players here, right? I'm not getting no workshop items or anything like that. No workshop players. But I'm doing this to see if we can pull them inside of 38 packs. You do get elites and Field of Freeze players. Like, that's good. But the most benefit, the best part about doing this would be about buying them for 200 Madden cash. Let's say you opened up that first pack and you pulled them in the first pack. Then you just saved yourself 7,300 Madden cash right there, right? You just saved yourself so much Madden cash if you pull them early. But we pulled 38, which was equivalent to, of course, buying him straight up for Christian McCaffrey. And we walked home with nothing. We walked away with nothing. They do not show you the odds on the back of the pack. You probably have to go to the website. I'm way too lazy to go ahead and do that. And they also do mention that if you buy all 50 packs, because there's a 50 pack limit, we do pull two elites right there. If you buy all 50 packs and you did not pull them, he will just automatically get granted into your sets. You just automatically pull them because you spent 50,000. You bought 50 packs and you didn't pull them. You should have just bought them straight out. So they don't want to be like, okay, you're just gonna keep buying and then you finally get them. You shouldn't have took the boomer bust route if you want to open 50 packs, but at least you get them at the end of it. It's a lot more expensive. You do end up getting a lot more Field of Freeze players, but you didn't get any of the workshop stuff. And the workshop players are better than the Field of Freeze players, because I haven't pulled an 88 out of these. I'm not sure. Let's open up another pack right here. So yeah, you do have a chance at 74 overall. So it's not even like they just knock it off at 79 and above. You get 74 overalls as well. But I'm really intrigued, because usually LTD packs, guys, and I haven't seen anybody tweet me that they went ahead and pulled it. And I understand that, because there's no gem variety that you can buy these, unfortunately. But I don't know if you pull him, it's going to be three items. Usually for LTD packs, we have one silver or better item. And then if you pull two items, you got yourself the LTD. And this pack, you get two items. And then if you pull them, do you get another item? Oh, I got an update team. I got hyped there. But or is it just going to be one random elite card? It just turns into one card. I don't know. We don't have the answers to that, because I haven't pulled them yet. And we're getting pretty close to end here, and it doesn't even look promising. I don't know what to say, guys. I really don't know what to say. Pack number 24 in the pack. Are we going to see them? Oh my goodness, update team again. I know you guys want me to click update team, but it's also that like suspense, like, oh, what if I do get him right there? Boom, update team, I see it, man. But it's all right, we'll keep on rolling through this. Pack number 26. We are getting the elites and stuff, so that's not bad. But like I said, you're mostly opening this pack to try to get him for the cheaper value of not spending 7,500 mana cash, because it's probably better to just buy them out straight. But like I said, you have that chance of buying it earlier. Let's say if you even spent 2,000 mana cash and you pulled them in the 2,000, the 10th pack, you just saved yourself a lot of mana cash, right? But right now, I'm not seeing any of that. We opened up, technically, now, when we get to the end of 38, we've opened up 76 packs and haven't pulled a single LTD blockbuster player with the film reel and all that stuff. I don't know. We haven't finished the pack opening just yet, so I can't speak too early, but it doesn't look promising. I'm not gonna lie. It does not look promising in the pack opening. Come on. Let me see the three items. Let's see it, boys. Oh my goodness. I don't know, man. I guess I'm just unlucky. But like I said, it kind of sucks that they don't show the odds on the back of the pack. If you guys know, if you guys want to go and check out the odds and tell me in the comment section. But yeah, pack number 38. 35, nothing that one. Pack number 36, two golds. Pack number 37, guys, can we clutch this out? What are we gonna see? Boom, we get ourselves Eric Reed. Okay, so there's that one. And then drum roll, please, boys. Our final chance at the pack. And we see two items. So my guess is we did not pull them at all. So that does suck very, very badly. But that's all right. We did not walk away with anything you guys see on the bench. So I did not miss out on anything. We did not pull them at all. But yeah, guys, did you guys open up your Boomer Bust packs? Tell me in the comment section below. Hopefully you got a lot better chance. And very unfortunate that there's no gem offer as well. Very cool that they brought back highlight, I guess, like playable video cards. But I don't know, you can't get anything. And then the two players you get from presents, that's going to be opening on December 25th. But last thing to recap, guys, just to say, hey, man, there's going to be no live stream per se at the end of Good Morning Madden. There's going to be a video that posts out later. They will reveal who the masters are inside that video, how it works and all that stuff. Stay tuned to the channel tomorrow. You know, I'll have a video out for you guys. But yeah, masters are dropping this Saturday. So that's something to be looking out for, which is going to be great. You can go ahead and check out my buddy Logic's stream if you want to go ahead and win a diamond present or 1,000 gems in total, 19 presents and 19,000 gems, guys. So go ahead and check it out, all that stuff. And of course, there's no legend cards this weekend. They will be returning December 28th, I believe. So yes, they're not going to be here this week, but they will be returning before the new year. So there's something to look out for. But yeah, guys, really want to say thank you guys so much for watching. You guys are to tune into for everything Madden Mobile. And that's right here on the channel. Always stay hype, and I'll catch you guys soon. Peace. What's up?